Hi, nice to meet you. My name's Debbie.
It's nice to meet you, Debbie. I'm Donna. I'm the assistant director. We have selected you for this interview. So we kind of would like to have the opportunity to talk about you and you talk and you find out a little bit about the job.
Okay.
So let's start with you telling us about yourself.
Well, I was born and raised in Auburn, and right now I'm pursuing a bachelor's degree in psychology at Auburn University. And I'm just looking forward to the next step to use that education towards.
So why do you want this position?
I want this position because I have a passion for the field and I know I can fulfill your expectations.
Why should we hire you?
I'm punctual, I'm dependable, and I know I can bring a lot to your team.
Okay. That being said, how do you think your co-workers would describe you?
They would describe me as helpful, definitely punctual. I always get there a little bit early, and very dependable.
Okay. And considering that you're all that, I'm sure you have some weaknesses. Could you give me an example of what one of your weaknesses are?
Yes. My biggest weakness is that I tend to be a little bit of a workaholic.
Okay. And have you ever had any obstacle that you've had to overcome considering you're a workaholic?
Well, there was one time when I was in a management position when a customer was complaining about all the stuff, and he asked to talk to the manager, and I said, "Well, sir, I am the manager. How may I help you?" And he changed his tune, and he kind of left after that.
Oh, excellent. Well, we appreciate you coming by. I hope you're not offended by our storage area. We're renovating our offices. But do you have any questions that you'd like to ask about the job or ask me?
Yes, I do have a few. What do you think I could bring to the team, and why is someone successful in this position?
Okay. First of all, you've got an excellent education from Auburn University in psychology, and that is critical to this position. The inner workings that you've learned with the MRI machine is a real added plus. And so that's what we're looking for with you as our candidate.
Okay. My last question is how would you describe the workplace culture?
The workplace culture is pretty much like any other medical facility. It is very matter of fact, very straightforward, very professional.
Mm-hmm.
And you definitely have that type of demeanor.
Mm-hmm.
So where you have to comply with HIPAA laws, and I'm sure you won't have any problem complying with that.
No.
So, and that's basically it.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, well, thank you for the interview, and I will be looking forward to hearing from you.
Well, thank you for coming by, and we'll let you know something in a couple of weeks.
Okay, thank you.